My name is John Robinson. I'm 40 years old. I was born without hands or knees. And while you might think my life is different, I do have a job, a wife, and three children. When people meet me for the first time, I know they think about the challenges I face. And while I could choose to see things that way, that's not how I look at my life. For me, every day is an opportunity to stand up and make a difference. This is my story.